Master Blaster Sachin Tendulkar has decided to donate a sum of Rs 50 lakh in his bid to join the fight against COVID-19, which has caused more than 24,000 deaths globally. A source told PTI that the donation will be divided equally between Prime Minister's Relief Fund and Chief Minister's Relief Fund.